multi-role fighter aircraft, Horizon 2, acquisition project of the Philippine Air Force. As part of the 2019-2023 Horizon 2 phase of the revised AFP modernization program, the Philippine Air Force, PAF, has raised the multi-role fighter, MRF, acquisition project, calling for the purchase and induction of at least 12 multi-role fighters to become the premier air combat aircraft of the country. After months of uncertainty due to several issues, let us make an update on this project. Despite Lockheed Martin's F-16 Block 70 Viper being selected by the PTWG and leadership, and supported by the DND, it appears that the negotiations between the DND and Lockheed Martin has reached a deadlock due to pricing issues. According to Max Defense sources, Lockheed Martin has revised its pricing and proposal to the DND, and with the revised cost now higher than before. The price increase was significant enough for the DND to step on the brakes and rediscuss the project with the leadership and technical working group, and reopen the lines of communication with Saab. With funding still a problem and has not been secured up until now, this setback could be a reason why the MRF acquisition project, as well as the MRF munitions system acquisition project, were not among those given funding priority under the Horizon 2 phase of the RAFE for fiscal year 2021. Should Lockheed Martin or the US government fail to untangle this setback with the DND, there is a likelihood that Saab might come back to the negotiating table and offer a better deal to the DND than the last proposal they made. And with US President Donald Trump unable to make sure he's getting re-elected in the upcoming US presidential elections, the US government may be stuck at the moment as well on what it can possibly do to help Lockheed Martin in the Philippine fighter competition.
See you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.